Good morning. Wait for a moment, please. In this session, very brief one, we're going to discuss how to create a method with both, how to create a method, create a regular method which has a lambda function. For example, say f of x, y, z is ax plus by plus cz plus t. When you know values of a, b, c, d, then we can compute the expression value given x, y, z. Otherwise, you need to pass A, B, C, D as well. Okay. So let us define a function. Function is function, RF, with inputs x, y, z. Here we have another function z, which is a lambda function, which takes a, b, c, d and produces ax plus by plus cz plus t. And you return z. I'll tell you now how to call this. Print f of, so first pass ABC values 1, 2, 3. For lambda, you will be passing ABCD internally. This is how you pass the values to external function and internal function. Let us save this and run. You can check it. Say 1 into 4. Five into two. 6 into 3. Plus d value 7. 25, 35, 39. Okay. So I hope you understand it. And we can do like this also. Let us create another function. A function f1 with a, b, c, d as external values XYZ as internal values. Okay. F1, A, B, C, D as external values and X, Y, Z as internal values. Okay. Let us run this. We should get the same value. So I hope you understand it. Thank you.